Why do we have leap day anyway? 1 year is one trip around the sun, which, as we know, is 365 days. But actually, it takes just a bit longer than that. That extra quarter of a day adds up to 5.8 hours each year. And over the course of 100 years, our calendar would be off by 24 days. The solution is to add one day every 4 years. This almost solves the problem, but it's still just a bit off. Calculate the math and we end up with 11 minutes too much each year, or 18 hours too much every 100 years. So the solution here is leap year hopscotch. Here's how to play. Skip a leap year if it falls on the start of a century, unless that year is divisible by 400. That brings the yearly average to almost the exact time it takes for the Earth to orbit the sun. Still though, not quite right. We end up with 25 seconds too much each year, which means that in 3,333 years, we'll be off by one day. Close enough.